Thank you. to train them is my cause. I will travel across the land, searching far and wide. Each Pokemon to understand the power that's inside.
Pokemon, gotta catch 'em all.
It's you and me. I know it's my destiny.
Pokemon,
oh, you're my best friend.
In a world we must defend. Pokemon, gotta catch 'em all.
Our hearts are true. Our courage will pull us through.
You teach me.
What is goody, cuz? How is everybody? Hey, what's up, Alton Valenzuela, aka Prez, Canadian Nintendo Nerd, aka Daniel, Triforce J, Shinobu, Game Master 423, thanks for coming out to the stream, bro. I don't think I've ever seen you before. But I hope you enjoy the stream, man. I appreciate it. Oh yeah, and huge thanks to Derrail for letting me use the song Reflections. Link to that song is in the description of the live stream, so thanks a lot, everybody, for checking out his stuff. He's a really talented guy. I hope you all check out his channel. Give him a sub. Alex May, aka Sora, thanks for coming out, bro. Lucina, thanks for coming out. Hey, what's up, Azul? What's up, Isaiah P? Fire Blast? How come I don't get an AKA? Triforce, hey, AKA, Cheeks? I don't know, bro. What do you want to be called, Triforce? You don't... I mean, Triforce J, AKA James? I'll call you James, bro. Fuck off, Jay. Always leave it without saying bye, bro. I made a short poem. Would you guys like to hear it? Sure. It's for anyone who spoils anything? Okay. I might be interested in hearing that, bro. I'm whatever you want me to be. Hey, that's the homie, cuz. It's the real homie. Hey, shoutouts to Julio for liking and retweeting my stuff, bro. The stream, thank you so much, man. I appreciate it. The homie Julio always coming through. Yeah, bro. Thank you so much, man. Fam, bro. Alright. How about I lower the music real professional-like. Let me fade that out. What's goody, everybody? Be sure to go for Mew under the truck. What? Spoilers, you're playing Let's Go Eevee. Spoilers. Spoilers, guys. What's up, everybody? Spoilers, but you catch Pokemon in this game? Alright. Let's go. I haven't seen any videos on this. I haven't even really been keeping up on Pokemon Let's Go, honestly. Roses are red, violets are blue, George fucks mom, but so do you. Spoilers, George is live streaming. Spoilers for this game, it's like, come on. It's pretty much yellow, which I did play. I think I've played every single Pokemon game. Hold up, Angie is gone, right? Or Angle or whatever? I think so. I don't know. I came to the stream 10 hours early. Press a button on the controller you want to use. Hey. Who's that Pokemon? It's George. Alright, let's press. Alright. No Pro Controller support, which is always appreciated. Confirm. Do you want to use this controller? Select. Confirm. Y button. Sure, confirm. Hey! What's goody, Derailka? Presented by Game Freak. Let's go. I'm excited, actually. Oh, snap! What? What's this? Aw, oh, man, look how cute Eevee is, bro! That's kinda cool. Hey, what's up, Christopher Portillo? Thanks for coming out, bro. I'm playing as we speak. Hey, good shit, bro. Prez says, rip pro controller. Yeah, bro, rip. Daniel says, D-Rail, where's Nightbot? Nightbot wanna spank his ass? D-Rail, that song Reflections is fire. Yeah, bro. It is fire. Press F for pro controller. English, yeah, that is the language I will be reading this game from. Begin game. Let's go. Yeah, we all liked it. D-Rail is great, bro. Fantastic. Hey, shout out to the 17 people watching. Appreciate it. Hello there. Glad to meet you. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Oak. People affectionately refer to me as the Pokemon Professor. Affectionately is pushing it, but whatever. Spoilers, George is Asian and likes sushi tacos? Prez says hit that like button. I'm not saying you have to hit the like button. I'm just saying that it's there down below, and so is the subscribe button. This world is inhabited far and wide by creatures called Pokemon. And if you want to... This game looks awesome. And if... Well, some people keep them as... Oh, I just mixed up. As for myself, I missed all that. I study Pokemon as a profession. Spoilers, Jay's racist as fuck. Now, why don't you tell me about yourself? Hey, what's up, TG? Black people can't be racist, cuh. What do you look like? Is there an Asian option? No. I kind of want to be this guy, but I'm not that dark skinned, so I gotta be the generic guy. Because you're white. What's Oak's first name? Ah. They've said it before, haven't they? But I don't know, Triforce. I really don't know. Pokemon George's evolved? Filipino George? How about a name, huh? Alright. Let's go. No, not F. Oh my god. Pussy ass controller, bro. Alright. G E. O. Yeah. I'm sorry, this name has been taken. What? The second option for the girls goes to Starbucks. Right. So your name is George. Yes. This boy here is your friend and rival who has grown up next door to you. Rival name, either PAB, I'm using the Pokeball Plus. I didn't get that, honestly. Hey, there's Nightbot. Hope you hit 250, man. Good luck. Oh, thanks, man. A few moments later, oh, racist cat? TG says, thanks for coming out to the stream, everyone. Smash that like button if you haven't already. Hope you all enjoy the stream. Thanks for saying that, TG. Who was growing up right next door to you. What was his name now? Hey, what's up, Itaki? What is your rival's name? I'm gonna go PAB, bro, because that's hilarious. I can't put pussy as bitch, bro, because that's way too long. 350? Oh yeah, thanks, bro. Yeah, what version do you have, Christopher? Suck my huge thing. I'm talking. I'm gonna name my rival PAB, bro. It has... Oh, G5! Oh! Wait, can I put... Hold up. Can I put... Oh, wait. Space. And then put the dash. And then space. And then... PAB rival? PAB G5! Bruh. Nightbot, come here. Let me... Fail no nut November for the 16th time. Like this, bro, or just no dash? No dash or SMD? But Chara? Nah, we can't put Chara. G5 blows Nightbot. With the dash or no dash? Like PAB dash G5 or PAB G5? SMD? You guys think SMD is better? PAB SMD? Rival is Nightbot, bro? But Pokemon. Nah, not SMD. SMD is whack. I'ma go... Wait. I'ma get rid of that. I was joking, no SMD. I'ma do it like that. PAB G5. I'ma go like that. It was PAB G5. Bruh. That's the name, bro. No more changes, cuz. The game just started and we making life and death decisions. Bro, what's up? Hey, what's up, Jolteon? How are you, bro? Jolteon Gaming, I know you're a Pokemon fan. Azul says OMG. Mm-hmm, I see. His name is Pussy Ass Bitch G5. Hey, what's up, Eevee? Cut? George, my boy. Your very own Pokemon tale is about to unfold. Yes, a world of dreams and adventures with Pokemon awaits. Let's... Go! Did I just wake up? Like that was kind of a weird screen thing. That sounds accurate. Jolteon Gaming, you found a Thunderstone yet? It's a Nintendo Switch, it's connected to the TV. Hey, that Switch, baby! It's kind of weird playing with just one Joy-Con, honestly. Already did, lol. I kind of wish I could use the other one to move the character, but... Oh well. Ladies and gentlemen, I have news. What's up, Canadian Nintendo Nerd? I'm sorry, I keep forgetting to call you Daniel, yeah. It's a fuzzy Eevee plush! Nice. Where at, if you don't mind me asking? I want one for my Pikachu. There's an email from Pussy's Bitch G5! Hey, George! So here's what you need to know as a trainer. Press the A button, you can talk to all kinds of people. and if you tilt the control stick more, you can run. Plus, if you open up the menu by pressing the X button, you can save your progress too. Boy, I can't wait to get started. Can you? Dash, pussy ass bitch D5. Pokemon Switch self-promotion, baby! Facts. I think your character was on drugs and didn't realize that none of that scene was real. Facts, Game Master. I won the Smash tournament. Oh, that's cool! Daniel, that's great, bro. Hey, that's classic G5 telling you how to play. Hey, speak of the devil, G5 just donated $5. He says, "What's up, you pussy ass bitch? I guess I'm your rival. Prepare to get smashed on because I'm the greatest mind in gaming history." Bruh, that's what I said. Eevee is so cute. Hey, I want Jolteon. Let's go. Jolteon would be cool. I like Jolteon. Sora Gaming says, so true. Facts, bro. Thank you so much, G5, for saying, for giving, donating $5, bro. Shit, bro. I'm assuming that was Prez that did that. I'm just gonna assume that was Prez, bro. Hey, thank you so much, TG and Shinobu, for liking and retweeting the stream, bro. And thank you, Fireblast Gaming, for mentioning me on Twitter, saying, yo, my boy George is streaming, go check out, he's playing Pokemon Let's Go when he should be playing Let's Go Pikachu, LOL, JK, he can play whatever he wants. Thanks, bro. G5 is here. G5 is here, bro. G5 with the coaching cat? I'm coming up. Who's coming up? Up and at him. Oh, snap, it's G5. Pussy ass bitch G5. Morning, George. Acronym for G5, Generation to 5. What's going on? You've got one weird look on your face. Oh, never mind that. I couldn't wait any longer, so I came to get you. Today's finally the big day. We're finally going to get our first Pokemon from Professor Oak and become real trainers. I see a Pokemon with the name... whose name is Soup. Oh, but before we do... Damn, G5. You read the email I sent you yesterday, right? Pussy ass bitch G5. You'd better have. Check your computer if you didn't. I did, bro. Chill. I'm coming, G5. G5 fails no nut November. I'm gonna book it to Professor Oak's lab. So see you there. That wasn't you, Prez? George, I just realized your hair is different. Yeah, I got a cut like 2 weeks ago, I think. Then who was it? Hey, man, if you guys are gonna be Hey, what's up, Jazzy? How are you? Thanks for coming out to the stream. Your stream made me really hungry, Jazzy. But you had a great stream. I really liked it. Bro, if you guys are gonna donate, you gotta fess up, bro. Somebody needs the credit, bro. Damn, look at this 4K TV. It was G5? Mr. Handsome Brother-in-Law? It was me. I knew it, bro. Man, Prez trying to... George also got a cut and he's... Facts, bro. Facts, Daniel. They are showing a movie on TV. The scene is showing four boys walking down a set of railroad tracks. Weed was a determining factor in me streaming and making that tonight. Nice, Jazzy. Smash the like button, y'all. I'm not saying you have to, but Jazzy's saying it, so you have to. George is filled with determination to be the very best. But it's time you got going. Stand by me. Dishes and plates are neatly lined up. Hey, that's not how the mom looked in the old games. I guess they had an updater, though. off you go to Professor Oak's lab. Pussy. Pussy ass G5 asked the professor to give the two of you Pokemon of your own, didn't he? You goddamn right, LOL. Facts, says TG. That's some milk. Triforce. Smash the like button real good. I'm trying to fuck. Bro, that's your mom. Oh, bro, look at Palutown. Oh, man. It's such a huge. Man, I remember playing this on my Game Boy Pocket, bro. It was such a cool experience. George's house. To anyone who's new, mods are pretty much the FBI of the chat. Yo, FBI, open up. Pussy ass bitch G5's house, bro. Oh, hi, George. Looking for pussy ass bitch G5? He went to pick you up. Did you miss each other? He said that he was going to go to Professor Oak's lab with you. Okay. What's this? It's a copy of Pokemon Journal. Is that really my mom or is it your mom? Bro, I don't know, bro. That's still kind of fucked up, though. And you don't remember that the pedo that was looking through the window? What do you mean, Daniel? I don't remember that. It says, if you cherish your Pokemon, they'll love you in return. Alright. FBI equals fuck bitches intensely. I'm raising Pokemon too. When they get strong, they'll be able to protect me. Hey, what's up? Technology is incredible. Now you can connect your smartphone to your game console and send data between them. I still haven't done that, by the way. Oak Pokemon Research Lab. Alright, let's go. Ah, Oak's theme! I also study Pokemon as Professor Oak's assistant. Okay. Professor Oak may not look like much, but he's the authority on Pokemon. It was in another Pokemon game, I can't remember which one, lol. Oh, do you mean Gold and Silver? Cause that dude was looking through a window. Hey, what's up, pussy ass bitch, G5? Oh, George, Professor Oak isn't here. Do you think those Pokeballs had the hold the Pokemon you and I are supposed to get? I can't wait to get mine. Contains a Pokemon. The random ass assistants. You need to train the Pokemon so that they're strong. Supergirl. Keeping Pokemon in prison. Oh, there's Oak. Well, my good Pidgey, thanks for the help. My phone gonna die, sadly. Aw, that sucks, bro. I think I understand you all a bit better now, thanks to this. Ha, if it isn't George. Hey. Oh, of course, I promised to give you and pussy-ass bitch G5 your Pokemon today, didn't I? Well, in that case, why don't we head over to... What the? Oh, snap! Well, what's this? Oh, we gotta capture it? Oh, you encountered a wild Eevee. My, I surely wouldn't have expected an Eevee to appear around here. Wow, Professor Oak has reflexes. Yes, he does. But since the opportunity has presented itself, why don't we practice some Pokemon catching? You just have to throw out your Pokeball and try to land it on a wild Pokemon for the chance to catch it. Hold your Joy-Con and point it straight to the screen. With your Joy-Con pointing at the screen, press the A button to ready the Pokeball. Okay. You can throw your Pokeball by waving your Joy-Con. Remember the days of Pokemon Go where fucking Pidgeys were all over the fucking place? Yeah, I remember that. Just don't forget your surroundings as you go waving that Joy-Con around the place. Oh my god, that was too far. Oh, great! Let's go! Yeah! I mean, you were kind of supposed to catch that. But I still feel really good about myself. Nice! That's kind of weird, actually, the motion controls. That was a pretty fine performance for a first timer, my boy. Gets Wii motion control memories? Yeah, pretty much. Why don't you pick up that Pokeball and give the Eevee you caught a name? What in the... Bro, it's impossible to do this. Now that's a lively Pokemon if I've ever seen one. Hey, wait, come back! My boy. Look at that pussy-ass bitch, G5, just waiting here. Professor Oak! Those Pokeballs, there, I swear there were only two a second ago, and now there are three. A perfectly reasonable reaction, my boy. You see, one of them is an Eevee that George caught just now. So wait, George, you caught it but yourself? What? I've never seen that happen before. Oh, how interesting. I'm back. Hey, what's up, D-Roll? Thanks for coming back, huh? Well, my boy, this is it. Take that Pokeball and keep a good hold of it this time. You can't tell me what to do. I'ma leave. Hey, where do you think you're going? You're going back over here, young man. Don't make me blast your cheeks. Pussy-ass G5, too scared to go outside and catch Pokemon like a real man? Oh, shit, Kai. Ah. Eevee became your Pokemon. That's kinda cool. What a strange Pokemon indeed. It sure doesn't like staying in one place. Pikachu smelled my fingers? Pikachu knows what you did last night. But it looks as though it's taking a shine to you, George. Why not give it a name? Would you like to give Eevee a nickname? Nah, I'm good. Eevee has been added to your party. Professor, I choose this one. Pussy-ass G5 got a Pikachu from Professor Oak. Oh, so he gets Pikachu. Alright. It's really cute. Pikachu is just what I wanted. He wouldn't like where my fingers were. Jesus Christ. Reports assault on Pikachu. For a new trainer to catch their first Pokemon themselves. Even I've never seen such a thing. Oh, just one more thing. Now that you two are setting out as trainers, I'd like to ask your help with something. Take this with you on your journeys. Man, the music's great. Great remixes. What is that thing, Professor? This is the Pokédex that I've designed. It automatically records on Pokémon you've seen or caught and makes an entry for each. It's an extremely high-tech tool. George and pussy-ass bitch G5, I want each of you to take one with you. It's a dildo, isn't it? You got a Pokédex from Professor Oak. Nice. You'll find you can't get every very detailed data on Pokemon by just seeing them. You must catch your Pokemon to gather the most complete data. To make a complete guide to all the Pokemon in the world, that was my dream. Until 9 other games came out, and now there's 800 Pokemon. It's literally impossible to fucking capture everything, bro. But I'm an old man now, too old to get the job done myself. That's why I want you young trainers to fulfill my dream for me. Bye everyone, my phone will die soon. Alright. Take it easy, Daniel. Gotta go, bro. If you're still streaming, I'll be back. Okay. Thanks for coming out, TG. Appreciate it, bro. This is a great undertaking in Pokemon history. A Pokedex, huh? We're gonna meet so many Pokemon. This keeps getting better and better. I'm sending out right now. George, you should do the same. Bro, always telling me what to do. If you think you're ready, that is. If Pokemon was owned by EA, gotta catch them all, would for only $19.99. Christopher says, old man, but has been alive for like 20 years and never seems to age. Sounds like he has a secret he doesn't want to tell us. Of course, bro. Facts, Christopher. Oh, how cute. This is the one you got from the professor? What? You caught it yourself? That's amazing. What should I call your new friend? Eevee? It's a lovely Pokemon. Hey, Eevee. My, how we're energetic. I suppose that means you two will be setting off on an adventure today, right? I thought this day might come soon, so I planned ahead and got this for you. You got a town map from Mom. Hey, town map. I remember in the original, you got the town map from your right from Blue sister. A month? Only $19.99 a month? You put the town map in your bag. By using that town map in your bag, you'll always know exactly where you are. Safe travels, dear. You and Eevee will be good to each other. It looks like it's enjoying the warmth of the sun. Oh, that's cool. I like how you can also interact with the Eevee. And Pikachu, obviously. That's pretty awesome. Oh, snap, bro. Hey, Route 1, cuz. Let's go for a Pidgey. Let's go. What's up, Pidgey? You encountered a wild Pidgey. All right. What's in my bag? Damn, bro! They give you 50 Pokeballs from the start? Jesus. Alright. Oh, that great, cuz? Yeah! Pidgey's data will be added to the Pokedex. Very docile, if attacked, it will often kick up sand to protect itself rather than fight back. Nice. Ah, oh, nice, a Bellsprout. Alright, let's see. Oh, that excellent cut! Nice, bro! Ah, that music, great memories. Yeah, fantastic music. Hey, Eevee grew to level 6. Learn Quick Attack. Fuck you, Nightbots, is Derrail. Bellsprout's data will be added to the Pokedex. Prefers hot and humid places. It ensnares tiny bugs with its vines and devours them. Nice, bro. Good shit. What's up, cuz? Oh, I thought he wanted a battle. Hey, what's up, Jorge? What's up, Zach? How are you, bro? See those ledges along the road? It's a bit scary, but you can hop down from them. You'll get back to Pallet Town quicker that way. Oh, is that a Rattata? What's goody, Knack? Rattata! Okay. Let's go. Ah! Yeah! Nice. Suck the farts from my asshole night, but Jesus, it's hockey. We'll chew on anything with its fangs. If you see one, you can be certain that 40 more will live in the area. Rattata wants to catch hands, cuh? Well, now Rattata is throw another bell sprout? Nah, I'm good, cuz. Ah! Damn it. Why not? I've heard that in this game, you should really be capturing pretty much every Pokemon that you see, honestly. See, like, my Eevee's already level 7 and I haven't even battled with it yet. Level 7. You need to catch, bro. That's how you get experience besides battles. Yeah. Yeah, I think, yeah, pretty much, man. Ah. Oh, what's up, Eevee? What's goody? Oh my god. I ran. There's a runaway button. We caught a Pidgey! I'm just gonna have like a whole army of Pidgeys, bro. Damn! Yeah, you don't get like a ton of experience, but you do level up pretty quickly. Found something? Oh, nice. You found me a raspberry. Nice. Dude, Cerulean sounds amazing. Oh, really? I can't wait, bro. Viridian City. Trainer tips. If you run out of Pokeballs, you can buy more at a Pokemart. I go shopping in Pewter City occasionally. I have to take the winding trail in Viridian Forest when I go. Oh man, the music sounds really, really good. Jesus Christ. What do you gotta say, old man? Oh ho, so you're working on a Pokedex. Then I'll give you a piece of advice. You'd do well to stock up on Pokeballs at a Pokemon before continuing your adventure. Shove a raspberry up Nightbot's asshole. Damn, bro. What's with the hate on Nightbot, bro? Saw the new Fantastic Beasts. It was really disappointing. Oh, really? The Grindelwald one or some shit? I thought it was going to be pretty good. That sucks. Derrail says Nightbot is a pussy ass biatch who sucks cocks. Jesus, bro.
What are you doing here, twerp? Shoo, go pester someone else.
What do you want? You can't pass through here right now. We're in the middle of guard duty and it's very important.
Pussy ass.
Team Rocket, yep.
Yo there, kid from Palatown.
That's it?
Oh, what's up?
Eevee is happily staring at the swaying flowers. Hey, you like the flowers, huh? That's cool. The movies were originally a trilogy, but now are five movies. This one felt like filler. Oh, really? That sucks. Did you know there are actually two kinds of caterpillar Pokemon? Yes. Oh, then good. A Pokemon Center, even though I haven't fought yet. Just want to check it out. Hey! This is more of like a Sun and Moon style, honestly, this Pokemon Center. It didn't look like this, I mean, obviously, because it's much better hardware, but the layout wasn't like this in the original.
Please feel free to read any of the books on the magazine rack in the corner. The receptionist told me so, it's so kind of her.
If you catch a lot of Pokemon, they will be tucked away in a Pokemon box. You have a Pokemon box in your bag too, don't you? Why would I have that, bro? Do I? Oh shit, I do. They just give that to me? Remember to like the stream. I'm not saying you have to like the stream. There's a Pokemon Center in every town ahead. They charge no money, so don't be shy about healing your Pokemon.
Have you battled a trainer? If your Pokemon speed stat is higher than the opposing Pokemon speed stat, you'll attack first.
Interesting. Or? What, Zach? Hey! Found a potion! Nice.
Route 22. Remember everyone, to like the stream, I will personally stick my chocolate cock in every single one of your asses, or I'll shoot. Damn, bro, you guys are violent as fuck, Jesus Christ.
Ooh, Nidoran girl. A female Nidoran. Hey, that excellent though, bro. Alright, you caught a Nidoran. Hey, good shit.
George, find a Thunderstone?
Damn, bro, everybody leveled up. Bellsprout. Pidgey. Another Pidgey.
Nidoran's data will be added to the Pokedex. A mild-mannered Pokemon that does not like to fight. Beware, its small horn secretes venom.
Nice. I actually want Nidoran in my team, so I'm gonna put her in my team. Add to party. I'm gonna get rid of one of the Pidgeys, honestly.
This looks easier than Animal Crossing.
Yeah, this this is not a true one-to-one reimagining of... oh, item. Five Pokeballs, nice. Of yellow. And that's fine, you know, this is more for the casuals out there, but... yeah, I'm still enjoying it. Still pretty nice. Rattata, alright. Oh! Hey, Artist for Eternity just subscribed. Thank you so much for subscribing, Artist for Eternity. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. And I hope you enjoy the stream. Thank you. Rattata's just wandering around. Pokemon League, the pinnacle of Pokemon training. Front gate. Let's challenge the Pokemon League right now, bro. We in here, boys. You're welcome. Hey, thanks so much, bro. Let's go, bro. Come on, Eevee. We got this. What's up, cuz? Only true skilled trainers can pass through here. You don't have a boulder badge yet. You must have it to get to the Pokemon League. Nah, fuck that, cuz. Aw. Come on, bro. I can get in there, bro. This song is fire, though. I like this. Boom, 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 ba-dum, boom, 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 boom. Zach Brown says, the only challenge in the game. Bro, I want a Mankey. Wild Spearow. Yeah, excellent. You caught a Spearow. Nice. Thanks, Derrail. Derrail says, welcome to the party, Artist for Eternity. Hey, thanks for saying that, Derrail. Bellsprout grew to 7. Nidoran 5, Rattata, and the other Pidgey. Spearow's data will be added to the Pokédex. Inept at flying high, however, it can fly around very fast to protect its territory. Oh, wait a minute! So, Nidoran isn't version exclusive anymore? Oh, that's cool. Because I remember in the old games, depending on which version you had, you either got Nidoran boy or Nidoran girl. Nice. That's cool. Honestly, I'm probably gonna go with Nidoran boy because I like Nidoking. Nidoking was awesome. Hey, Pidgey. Level 8, bro. Its large ears are always kept upright. If it senses danger, it will attack with a poisonous sting. I don't think Nidoran was ever version exclusive. Are you sure about that, Christopher? Because I don't ever remember finding Nidoran, like both versions of it, in red and blue. I could have sworn it was one or the other. Hey, Jazzyka. Oh, thanks so much, Sora, for quoting and retweeting the stream, bro. You said, Sora says, literally the one of the best chat streamers and overall place to catch some awesome gameplay. Please be sure to check out my boy George and his first playthrough of Pokemon Let's Go Eevee. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, bro. Appreciate that. Thank you. Nidoran female was exclusive to blue, I think. Yeah, I thought so, bro. Like, I mean, it's a lower level, but I kind of like Nidoking, honestly. Even though they're basically the same Pokemon. Hmm.
I could have sworn there was also Mankey around here.
I looked it up online and so far no, man. I remember catching both in the game. It was just hard to catch both if I remember correctly.
Really? Damn, I just wasn't looking hard enough then.
I had a Nidoqueen back when Blue got released on Virtual Console. A wrecked house with Earthquake. Yep.
Earthquake, bro. Hey, Pokemon guy. Hey, you came out from Pallet Town. You must know Professor Oak, right? I got a delivery for him, but I really can't leave the Pokemart right unattended right now. Can I get you to take this to Professor Oak for me? You took the parcel from the Pokemart clerk.
Oh, I remember this from the original game. Yeah.
Do you want to head straight back to the lab?
Oh, really? Oh, thank you. That saves some time.
Nice. Yo, Oak, I got something for you.
Why, George, back so soon? I caught like a million Pokemon. What are you talking about? How is little Eevee doing?
He's like already at level 8. Like,
goodness me. Eevee here seems like it's really come to be a true partner to you, George. I think you've got what it takes to become a great Pokemon trainer.
What's that? You have something for me?
You handed the professor his parcel.
Oh, so my order arrived. Thank you for bringing it to me.
Pussy-ass bitch G5.
Hey, Professor Oak, it's about my Pikachu. Its moves are...
Whoa, George, that's so cool.
Eevee just rides you on you like that?
He's OP and never caught hands once.
Ah, and now we have pussy-ass bitch G5 as well. What fine timing. I've just been delivered some very handy items, which I think I'll share with the two of you.
Nice, some raspberries.
Great, I've been starving.
I'll stop you right there, son. Those berries are for Pokemon to eat, not you. When you want to catch a Pokemon, try throwing one of those at your target before you take a Pokeball in hand. You'll find that wild Pokemon will be so happy to have a berry to nibble on that they'll become much easier for you to catch.
That was close. I nearly swallowed one of them right up myself.
Zach, oh yeah, I forgot you weren't here for that. Zach, you named your rival that?
I did, bro.
Damn, bro. Facts, cuz.
It's up to you to decide if you want to catch lots of different Pokemon or simply focus on training up your favorites. My only request is that you have fun either way.
As for me, I want to catch tons of different Pokemon. But I want to train them up to be strong too, heh.
Fuck out of here, bro.
Wait up. Come on, George. You do know that you can do more with Pokemon than just catch them, right? If you're a trainer, you can have Pokemon battles with other trainers too. I'll show you exactly what I mean. It's battle time.
Damn, bro, you already got Gyarados? Oh, that's cool.
You are challenged by Pokemon trainer pussy-ass bitch G5?
Pikachu.
Ah, bro, this song is so good. Ah, this brings back so many memories, man. Bro, I already have like 6 Pokemon. Let's go.
Quick attack. You ain't faster than me.
Oh my god, I almost one-shotted you. Wow, bro. Jesus Christ. Alright, this game is kinda easy. Use quick attack. A critical hit. Wow, and I also critted you.
Eevee got 31 EXP. You peep Pokemon trainer, bitch, pussy ass bitch, you fuck.
What? Did I lose? No, the game's trash. The game's broken as fuck.
Beat his ass, cut. But that's amazing, Christopher. You already have Gyarados? Jesus. You got 120 for winning. Nice.
Ha, jeez. There I went, mouthing off like I knew everything. And then I lost. How embarrassing.
You know, truer words have never been said before, bro.
I'm a pro, that's why, lol. But the Pokeball Plus helped out a lot. Just had it for one day at work with my Magikarp and it leveled up from 12 to 22. So it was like bittersweet.
Aw, that's cool, Chris.
Enjoy Gyarados, bro. I probably should have trained my Pokemon up a bit before trying a battle like that, huh?
G5 lost? I thought he was a pro gamer and was really competitive.
Let's battle again sometime.
Did you enjoy your first taste of battle, young George?
I mean, I knew it would help out, but it just sucks that it leveled up so fast.
At least it's better than how it used to be, Christopher. I don't know how old you are, bro, but if you played the older games, leveling up Magikarp was a huge pain, bro. Like, Magikarp... There was no such thing as an EXP share back then.
Your partner Eevee seemed to like it.
Oh, cool. So now Eevee's just, like, on top of my head? That's cool.
Pikachu looked like he bowed down to you when he fainted, lol. He knew you're the MVP, says Artist for Eternity.
I mean, it was kind of unfair. Like, I was level 8, he's level 6. Come on.
Hey, George. Oh, look at Eevee. You two are already looking like great partners.
You better not go near my mom, Professor Oak, when I'm gone.
What?
Oh, okay. I see what you're saying. You had to hunt down the EXP share in Emerald, and it barely did anything then.
Yeah, an Emerald, yeah. I think that's when they introduced it first, right?
26, bro, and yeah.
Oh, you're 26?
I'm the same age, bro. And it was a pain switching him out during the battle, but it made getting Gyarados so worth it, dude. There was EXP sharing.
There was?
You just needed 50 Pokemon.
I'm the same age, bro.
1992, baby.
There was EXP. I don't remember EXP. Oh, yeah. Because you had to show one of his assistants that you got 50 Pokemon, I believe.
Yeah, you're right.
But it just... But at least in that game, you had to earn it. Whereas in this game, you just start out with it. You don't even have the item. It's just applied to the game.
Yeah, bro. 1992, baby.
Yeah, bro.
Yup, you're right.
And I've got the perfect little gift for such a great team. Here, take this. You got sportswear from your friend's big sister. You put the sportswear in your clothing trunk. Try putting that on Eevee. You can go on an adventure in matching clothes. They required ID back then. Now they hand it to you.
Oh?
Oh, snap. What?
Eevee looks very happy. Oh, that's cool.
Well, it was given to you in Sun and Moon so early, and it made the game hella easy.
Yeah, same there. Yeah.
It was the same in that game.
The sounds Eevee makes. That's cool, bro. Partner play. Play with Eevee, Joy-Con. Oh.
You can pet Eevee by placing your hand on it and moving your hand. Press ZR or the A button to pet the spot your hand is on. Hey, how about under the chin? Yeah, how about the ears? What about the tail? Oh, now you don't like head pats?
I guess no hashtag head pets only, bro. Eat a raspberry. Hey! It seems like Eevee wants to play. Don't forget to show it some love from time to time. Oh, that's cool. They had that same mechanic in Pokemon Sun and Moon, I believe. Christopher says, I took it off and the game was a decent challenge. I used it for X and Y and decided to not use it since the games are crazy easy with affection and an EXP share on. Yeah, X and Y had it too, I believe. Yeah. Love? No, that's not an Undertale reference, Isaiah. Play with Eevee has been added to the main menu. Press the X button to go see. Select this option to play with Eevee whenever you want. Alright, that's cool. Hey, it's right there, nice. Alright, so if I want to change clothes, I'm assuming clothing trunk? Choose an outfit for Eevee. Sports cap? Nice! Sportswear? Hey, he's actually wearing it! That's cool! That's awesome, bro. SNM baby! Yeah, I really like Sun and Moon. It was easy, but I think overall it was an enjoyable experience, in my opinion. Oh, he says the same thing, I forgot, yeah. Oh my god, no. Huh? Hey, it's the guy from the Pokemart. Thanks for helping me out with that parcel. So, what nickname are you going to give Eevee? I named mine Pikachu Zio after the move from... Oh, from Persona. Oh, you like Persona also, bro? Yeah, Persona is awesome. I don't know, I've never really been into giving my Pokemon nicknames, honestly. Sun and Moon were better than X and Y for sure. Yeah, facts. X and Y... The thing with X and Y was... the appeal of that game was like, oh, bro, it's finally a Pokemon game in like a 3D space. But the game itself... not that enjoyable, but Sun and Moon was definitely a step up. Achievement unlocked. Twinsies. The Pokemart is a convenient chain selling all sorts of items, so please come visit us. I used to give my Pokemon nicknames. Yeah, same here, Fireblast, but it's just like, I don't know, I'm bad with nicknames, honestly. I really don't know what to say, what to put. Maybe, I heard that you can actually nickname your Pokemon anytime you want in this game, so if I come up with something, I'll change it. Giving nicknames forms a connection for me. I always nickname my partner Pokemon. Everyone else stays the same a lot. I did have a Chowder theme once. Oh, sweet. You gave me a potion. Nice. Your Pokemon may take damage when you battle other trainers. Be sure to use a potion on them if that happens. Alright. I will, bro. Boom. Ba-da-da. Oh, snap. Now you have a Pokeball? Pokemon? Trainer's eyes have met. I'll battle you with my favorite Pokemon. Ah, this theme is so good! Ah! And it does like the old school, like, Youngster Ronnie, huh? Let's go! Just like throw, like, how do I already know how to do that? Come on. That doesn't make any sense. Quick attack. And I just one-shotted Rattata. Youngster Joey is dead. Oh yeah, that's right. No more Youngster Joey. Level 9. My combat power is 82. You beat Youngster Ronnie. You're really strong. Yeah, kinda am. Oh, look who it is.
pussy-ass bitch G5, huh? You look pretty pleased about something, George. Oh, you beat another trainer? Good job. Well, since we're on the topic, the Pokemon you sent into battle might have lost some HP or PP. Ronnie is trash. Get that weak shit out of here.
He was trying, though, bro. He couldn't do much. He had a level 3 Rattata. What the fuck are you supposed to do with the level 3 Rattata, bro?
You should take him to the Pokemon Center and get him healed up. It doesn't cost any money and doesn't take long at all either. Just remember, heal up after battles.
I literally used one move, bro. Small PB squad, baby. Well, of course the Pokemon lost PP. It needs to go to the bathroom, too. Oh, that's cool. They have the old school sprites. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, that's awesome. Man, this game is so nostalgic, man. Your Pokemon should be all better now. We hope to see you again. He didn't even train it, though. He caught it, and that was it. That is true. He didn't have a Pokemon when I first went past through there. I'll check out the trainer school for a little bit, but I mean, what? Eevee is staring at you. What happened? I mean, does he want me to pet him? Man, such an attention whore. There you go. That should be enough.
We're studying about Pokemon types. Eevee is a normal type. It doesn't have too many weaknesses, but it is weak against fighting type moves. Phew! I'm trying to memorize all my notes. Okay, everyone. Where can you find information that is useful for trainers? That's right, in this classroom, you can find it on the blackboard or in books. Please read bulletin boards for trainer tips in towns and cities, too. If you walk around with your Pokemon or let them battle, they'll grow to love you even more. Sometimes when you shake the Joy-Con, it will activate the Eevee OST thing. Okay. I see what you're saying. Oh, pet. Oh, the Eevee pet thing. Yeah. Jesus. Calm down, Eevee. God. I gotta buy some potions. You never know when a Pokemon will need quick healing. You're right. Okay, so I start out with 3,000 money. I'm trying to memorize all my notes. That's a fucking mood. I don't need Pokeballs. That's for sure. Potions... I guess 3. For now, yeah. Antidotes, because the next area we're gonna go into is the Bug Forest, so Viridian Forest. I'll get 3 of them. I'm going broke, baby! All this other stuff I don't need yet, honestly. You always need Pokeballs. Yeah, I understand, Christopher, but let me look at my bag right now. I have 49 Pokeballs, bro. Like, 49 of them. I'm pretty sure I'm good, bro. Vegas, baby. Derrail says, is it wrong that Eevee's moans just made me rock solid right now? Do I need help? Damn, Jesus, Derrail. God damn, bro. Especially... come on, bro. This shop does good business in paralyzed heals, I've heard.
How the hell did you get so many Pokeballs? They just give them to you, Zach. Like, they don't tell you that they give you 50 Pokeballs. They just expect you to have them already. Bestiality, baby! Jesus. Wow, your Pokemon is riding on you. That's super cute. But I think my Pokemon would be a bit too heavy for me. That's why I have it walk with me instead. Oddly. It's just adorable to see them. Here, let me do it for you. Oh! Nice! That's cool. Oh yeah, I forgot! You can have somebody in your Pokemon, in your party, actually come out and chill with you. Forgot about that. I kind of want Nidoran, honestly. Nidoran. Hey, what's goody, Nidoran? Nidoran somehow looks very calm by its surroundings. Viridian City Pokemon Gym. This Pokemon Gym is always closed. No, Derrail, no! I wonder who the gym leader is. Yep, that's how it was back in the original game. Trainer tips. Shake the second controller to call in a support trainer. Enjoy your adventure together. That's kind of cool. Route 2. Viridian City, Pewter City. Alright, let's go. More Rattatas. Oh, a Weedle. Really? Partner Pokemon, baby! It says Fire Blast. A wild Weedle. Alright. Oh, that excellent though! Yeah! Alright, you caught a Weedle. Nice. Tata grew to 6. Quick attack. Pidgey grew to 7. Weedle's data will be added to the Pokedex. Beware of the sharp stinger on its head. It hides in the grass and bushes where it eats leaves. You tucked Weedle away in the Pokemon box in your bag. George, want to trade with me? Do I have any Pokemon that you need, bro? Or unless you want me to like help you evolve a Pokemon? Because there are, I mean, I'm pretty sure all you guys know, but there are Pokemon that evolve only after you trade them. And back in the old days, that was a pain to do, bro. I mean, trying to find somebody else with the game. And also link cables, you know. I'm so lonely, baby! Yeah, sure, Fire Blast. Hey, I'm willing to trade with anybody. But I'm pretty sure at this point, Fire Blast, we pretty much have the same Pokemon. I don't think I've caught any version-specific Pokemon. If your Pokemon uses a move that's the same type as itself, the move's power will get a boost. Yep. Facts. Are you going to Viridian Forest? Give me an Alolan Vulpix? Oh yeah, because Eevee has... Let's go, Eevee has Vulpix. Lucina. It sucked then. You had to buy a second Game Boy? I mean, unless you had siblings, you know. It's a pain now, especially if you don't have any friends. Yeah, but Artists for Eternity, there's like a lot of like different places to... I'm sure there's like Pokemon Discords out there, or Twitter pages. You know. All that stuff. I want to help you, George. I will take anything. Oh, okay. I'll do that later, Firebat. Be careful you don't get lost. Do I even have access? Oh, yeah, I do. I have access to the communication thing. Oh, that's the controller settings. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll definitely want to trade with you at some point, Fire Blast. Alolan forms are only caught in Pokemon Go and then transferred to the game. You can't catch Alolan forms in Kanto. Oh, really? Oh, man, that's... You can trade over the internet, so everything is super easy. Anyone still have the Game Boy Link cables? I know I do. Let's trade. I'll trade you a Caterpie for your Caterpie. Yeah, I still have mine, actually. And I still have my Game Boy Pocket from the old days. I also have the Game Boy Color. Yeah, I have the Game Boy Color also. You can call me Taylor if you want to, so you don't have to keep saying my username. Oh, okay. For sure, Taylor. I'll call you Taylor. I came here with some friends to catch us some bug-type Pokemon. Hey! Ataki says I got mine. Hey, Ataki, let's trade Caterpies. My pals are all itching to get into some Pokemon battles. I got a Game Boy Original. The brick. Hey, Caterpie. What's up? Choose a berry from your bag to use it. Sure, okay. Let's try raspberry. Nice, got a great. That brick too, that brick, lol. It was basically a brick. Alright, you caught a Caterpie. Nice! Jesus Christ, my Bellsprout's a level 8 already. I learned rap. Nice. Caterpie's data will be added to the Pokedex. If you touch the feeler on top of its head, it will release a horrible stink to protect itself. Jesus. You blew a raspberry on Caterpie. Is this a- Oh, it's a Metapod, cuz! Hey, me and Jay are about to have that Metapod fight, cuz. Aw, what? Come on! Do I gotta do that trick, bro? Oh wow, I threw that way off, bro. Excellent, nice. Hold AB! Hold that AB! Oh, what? Oh, the trick doesn't work, huh? Hold up. Let me use another raspberry. Got another grape. Hold that AB. What? Are you kidding me? I gotta give it another... Another raspberry for a pussy-ass Metapod, bro. Ah, didn't even get it in the circle. Damn it. Come on, cuz. Don't screw me like... Oh, okay. Of course, I get it there. I was too young for a Game Boy. I played Fire Red on my DS Lite. I'm 20. Okay, so you're 6 years younger than me. Fire Red and Leaf Green were pretty good ports. Or, remakes. This is why you need Pokeballs. I'll definitely stock up next time I go, bro. Hey, Nidoran, level 5. Cool. Nice. Good shit. Hey, Kakuna. It's a tiny one. Nice. Excellent. Hold that AB. Hold that AB, cuh. Hey, it works every time, bro. Alright, you caught a Kakuna. Jesus. Holy shit. 180 experience. Eevee grew to 10. Wants to learn Double Kick. Sure. Tackle. I don't want that move.
1, 2, and ta-da! Eevee forgot tackle, and Eevee learned double kick. A rhyme. Pidgey grew to 9.
What? Pidgey learned mirror move?
That's a really good move. This game is broken. Oh nice, I learned poison sting. Good shit. Grew to 7. Mm-hmm. This game is broken, says Zach. Kakuna's data will be added to the Pokedex. Able to move only slightly, when endangered, it may stick out its stinger and poison its enemy. Alright, fair enough. Hold on, let me change my party up. I don't want Eevee to be first, honestly. Move. Nidoran's the lowest level, so I'll go with Nidoran first. Oh snap! I did not even see her! Hey, do you have a big Pikachu? No, I don't. Why are you still battling me? I said I don't. You don't believe me? Bitch ass last, Joanna. Let's go then. Rattata, cuz. What level? Go, Nidoran. What's up, cuz? Level 4? Poison Sting, cuz. Didn't even poison. Wow, really? My defense fell. Peck. Try poisoning him.
I'm sorry about your Pikachu, George.
Peck, baby! Nice. Posing Rattata fainted. Nice. Oh no, really? Didn't even attack once, just kept doing Tail Whip. I'll take that money though. More Pidgeys. Hey, I see that item though. 5 Pokeballs, nice. Another Caterpie. Kakuna. Another battle there. Jesus, so many bug Pokemon. Nice, found antidote. For poison, use antidote. For paralysis, use paralyze heal. Get them at Pokemarts. Sure. Ah, might as well fight you, bro. What's up, cuz? Oh, you have a partner Pokemon. Let me take a better look. What's goody? Bugcatcher Brian. Weedle. What's up, cuz? Take that peck. Super effective. I'm poisoned. You're not gonna poison me. What's up, cuz? Weedle fainted, bro. I got 9 experience points. Damn, you're better off just capturing all the Pokemon that you can get, honestly. Wait, why is this Oh, a huge Caterpie? AB, cuh? Hey, AB works every single time. Facts, bro. Caught a Caterpie. Yeah, you get more experience for... Oh my god. Nidoran grew to 8. Pidgey 10. What did I even... Oh, Metapod? Nah, cuz I'm good on Metapods. I'm good. I have the one I caught. Alright. Jesus. I'm pretty sure this guy wants to fight. Yep. Hey, you have Pokemon, right? Come on, let's battle them. You are challenged by bug catcher Rick. Metapod, more like menopause? That Leer, though. Fence fell, tackle, oh snap, cuz. Oh, it's level 3, come on. Why did I even Leer? I should've just attacked it. No, Caterpie can't hack it. Wow. I'll take your money and Pokeballs, though. It was always funny to me that whenever you beat trainers, you just took money from them. Like, as soon as they were defenseless and didn't have any Pokemon, you just robbed them. Gimme your shit, cuz. Hey, 3 raspberries. Nice. Oh god, no more Weedles, guys. Unless it's, I don't know, something interesting. Oh, Pikachu? Bruh. Hey, Pikachu. What's up, cuz? Aww, pussy ass Pikachu, bro. Pokemon gangsters. Take that raspberry. Excellent. That AB though, that AB. Yeah, bro. You caught a Pikachu. Nice. This forest-dwelling Pokemon stores electricity in its cheeks. So you... Hey, what's goody, Clueless Cat? What's up, Clueless? This forest-dwelling Pokemon stores electricity in its cheeks, so you'll feel a tingly shock if you touch it. If you touch its cheeks, bro. Stay away from the cheeks. Nice catch, George. Thanks, bro. What do you have to say? I was throwing Pokeball cheeks, Pokeballs to catch Pokemon, and I ran out of them. That's why you can never have too many Pokeballs. Yeah, bro, you didn't get the 500 million like I did, bro. Zach's back on that Splatoon 2 grind, bro. Just let me pass, cuz. Hey, do you know if Bulbasaur appear in this forest? If they do, I'm catching one. That's for sure. Bro, oh, that would be so awesome if Bulbasaur was here, bro. Brittany. Last Brittany. Hey, cuz. Hey, what's up? Nidoran, cuz. What's up, cuz? This is sexist. I'm still here though, but I gotta represent Team Salsa. A. Facts, bro. You gotta represent. Shit. Take that peck though. They do appear there. Oh, they do? Taylor? Nice! Salsa baby! Hey, what's this male Nidoran doing to this female, bro? It's pecking it, bro? Come on, cuz. This is a family game, cuz. Last Brittany, could you listen to it, what I have to say, please? No! I'm just kidding. You got $80 for winning.
You successfully robbed this girl.
Alright, Taylor said that they appear here, so I will try to find it. I won't take forever, honestly, but I really do want to find one. She cute, though. Yo, you can't punk out on a battle if you're a real Pokemon trainer. Oh, you think you got some balls? Okay, let's go, bro. So far, no Abba near Cerulean, which is weird. Really, Christopher? That is weird. Let's go, Doug. Think you can? You think you're man enough, bro? Let's go. My Bulbasaur ran away? Oh no, bro. Come on, cuz. What's up, cuz? Damn, bro. Use Harden? I mean, that'll boost your defense. Abra, lol. Peck, cuz. Super effective. I don't know if I'll have Pikachu on the team. I mean, I've got no other Pokemon to battle with. You got $36 for winning. You got 3 Pokeballs. Alright. I heard another Pikachu. Oh my god, not Metapod. Lucario says, I'm sad that GameStop ripped me off and charged my card while giving me the game. Fuck my life. Also, I'm here. Hey, what's up, Lucario? Runaway. Yes. I do not. That sucks, though. GameStop has been trash for years, bro. I stopped going there, like, years ago. Do you want to know the trick for throwing a Pokeball well? Dude, the best thing about this game is that we no longer have that crappy Rotom showing up every time we see a new Pokemon. That is true. That happened in Sun and Moon. That is true. Oh, a Pidgey. That's cool. Alright, I'm gonna try to poison you. Aw, oh, sand attack? Uh-oh. You throw with your boobs? That's the secret? Sand attack? Uh-oh. I'm gonna try Peck. I still hit you. Tackle. What's up, cuz? Mario level 8, cuz? What? How did I not? Oh my god. Of course, they avoided the attack. Also, dude follows you in front of you instead of behind, lol. Oh, Mew follows in front of you. Oh, really? I didn't know that. That's kind of cool. Please hit. Thank you. There we go. Critical hit. Good, you fainted. Got 16. Eevee grew to level 11. Last Jocelyn. Your battle was right on target. Nice, I stole some stuff. Good shit. Where's that Bulbasaur, cuh? Not you, Bellsprout.
Oh my god, Metapod. No. I'm running, bro. I don't even want to catch it. Not even for the experience. I just don't. Kakuna. Weedle. Hey, Pokeball. You found a lure. I forgot what lures did. Pidgey. Come on, where's the Bulbasaur? Of course. Weedle. Yeah, I want to give up. Oh, you could just press the B button. You don't have to actually scroll down. That's cool. Oh, Beedrill? No way. A huge Pikachu. Okay. George, not you. George, not you, Bellsprout. Bellsprout cries. I mean, I already have one, so. Oh. AB? Ah! Come on. Use the lure, it'll make more Pokemon show up. Bulbasaur might appear then. Oh, really? That's cool. That great though. AB. Yeah, it works every time, cuz. Alright, you caught a Pikachu. 57. Hey. Nidoran grew to level 9. Wants to learn Double Kick. Sure. Guess I'll take out Leer, honestly. I don't want that. Double Kick. Catch combo too, keep it up. I want that Beedrill though. What's up, Beedrill? Hey, what's goody? Ah! What? Why? Oh, it, no, I haven't, didn't get it ready yet. Whoops. Wait. Raspberry. Okay, at least I hit it. AB, cuz? AB, baby! Aw, come on! That was kind of delayed, honestly. Ah, oh, come on. Oh, that great, come on. It's got to do it. AB, cuz? Yeah! Beedrill, nice. Now I don't even have to evolve all of them. Good shit. It has three poisonous stingers on its four legs and its tail. They are used to jab its enemy repeatedly. You tucked Beedrill away in the Pokemon box in your bag. Nice. Alright, bag. I guess lure? Use it. More Beedrills. Nice reference, Christopher. Ah, I ran into that Weedle. Whoops. Beedrill has the drill that will drill to the heavens. I'm sorry, bro. I don't want you, Weedle. I want Bulbasaur. Come on, Bulbasaur. No. You know, if I don't capture him in about... The lure's effect wore off. Oh my god. Come on. There's just a Pikachu walking around. It's a Bellsprout. It's my second favorite anime, lol. Make sure to like the stream and subscribe. I heard Pikachu again. Beedrill. Bro, no Bulbasaur? Come on. Alright, I'll do one more sweep and then I'll just leave, honestly. There's another Pikachu. I'll just put Pikachu in my team for now, honestly. Level 6. Add to party. Get rid of Rattata, honestly. Mine was near the exit. Really? Well, there's pussy-ass Bellsprout. You can also get a Bulbasaur as a gift for catching 50 Pokemon. I don't remember where you get it. I know it has really good stats, though. I'm playing with two guys in Splatoon named Can't Cuck and The Zuck. Great names, bro. Awesome, bro. Fireblast says, hey, George, I need your help evolving Pokemon. Oh, really? Okay. You want to do it? You get it in Cerulean? Okay. You want to do it right now, Fireblast? Or, like, when I'm done streaming? But Casual Sammy. Metapod. Can't cuck the suck from the Zuck. Fucking D-Rail. I will give you a special reward for helping. Yeah, I'm down. You want to do it now? I honestly don't know how the communication thing works in this game. Hopefully it's simple. Now? Okay. 17. Is it penis? Pidgey grew to 11. I love how Eevee wears a hat too, LOL. Yeah, wants to learn Quick Attack. Sure. What moves does Pidgey have anyway? Oh yeah, get rid of Tackle, honestly. Get rid of that. Pidgey forgot Tackle, and Pidgey learned Quick Attack. Nice. You beat Bugcatcher Sammy. I give, you're good at this. No derail. Alright, communicate. I should probably save, honestly. I've done all this. Yeah, save your progress. Now saving your Pokemon. Oh, saving's fast. Okay. Play with others. Far away player. Sure. Alright, Fire Blast. Boot it up, Kai. Link trade. Enter the same link code as the other player to connect with them. Okay, it's gonna be Charmander, Squirtle, and Bulbasaur. But Fire Blast is a kid. FBI, open up. You can get the gift Bulbasaur in Cerulean City from a woman who lives near the Pokemon Center. Really? Okay. A player has been found. Hopefully it's Fire Blast. Hey, Fire Blast. I'll give you... Oh, Haunter. Okay.
I'll give you Caterpie, bro. Or Rattata, honestly. I'll give you Rattata. Trade. Cool, now we get to see how the trading looks like. I wish you could look up... You won't be able to trade Pokemon for a while? Okay. I wish you could just, like, go through your friends list. Like, why is it a code? I don't know. Sending Rattata to Fire Blast. See ya! Oh, cool, it's actually going through a cave. Oh, that's cool, bro. Two Pokemon need to evolve. Okay. Fire Blast sent over Haunter. Oh, we're gonna see the evolution! Or at least... I think so. Haunter's data will be added to the Pokedex. By licking, it saps the victim's life. It causes shaking that won't stop until the victim's demise. Damn. I need it back. Well, yeah, I'll give it back to you, bro. Hey, Fire Blast, you're gonna see him evolve right now, bro. What? Haunter is evolving. Whoa, the evolution looks cool, bro. Hey! Gengar! Congratulations, Fire Blast, your Haunter evolved into Gengar. Nice, Gengar's data will be added to the Pokedex. A Gengar is close by if you feel a sudden chill. It may be trying to lay a curse on you. Maybe by using the code it prevents people from canceling midway through and messing up training for others. Maybe. I don't know. Alright, I'll give you back your Gengar, bro. Trade. Hooray! Hey, Rattata, welcome back, bro. What's up, cuz? Fire Blast sent over Rattata. Welcome back. Saving. Alright. Nice, now you got Gengar, bro. I kinda wanna... Either Gengar or Alakazam I want on my team. Who are you? Oh, yeah. Or Golem? Yeah, that's another choice. Hey, you're getting the same Rattata, bro. Communicating, please stand by. Now I'll finally get to see Graveler and Golem in these HD graphics. Fire Blast, how far are you in the game? Yeah, you already have Haunter and Graveler. Hey, there's Graveler. Take good care of Graveler. George, you will like my reward then. What's your reward, Fire Blast? Rock ground. Often seen rolling down mountain trails. Obstacles are just things to roll straight over, not avoid. Machamp? Oh, Machamp was another one, yeah. Graveler's evolving. Here we go. Now we get to see Golem. Pokemon Tower. Hey, there he is. Congratulations, Fire Blast. Your Graveler evolved into Golem. You will see. Alright. Golem's data will be added to the Pokedex. Once it sheds its skin, its body turns tender and whitish. Ugh. Its hide hardens when it's exposed to air. Penis doesn't count as a reward, says Itaki. Alright, here's your Golem back, bro. Wow, you evolved it pretty fast. Fire Blast. 23? You already evolved. I mean, you're probably not gonna use it as a bat, like, for your team, right? Alright, see you later, Golem. Yeah, because that's, like, pretty early. But I'm thinking... But I'm thinking, you're gonna use your Gengar in your party, right? Hey, what's up, Rattata? Communicating, please stand by. No, I won't. Yeah, thought so. It's just for completionist reasons. I mean, now I don't even have to evolve those Pokemon. I don't know, I'm thinking I want Alakazam in my team, honestly. For a psychic type. George, you get two Pokemon as a reward. Two Pokemon? Hey! Growlithe, huh? Alright, I'll send you Caterpie then. Hey bro, can I trade you Oddish for a Bellsprout? Trade, sure. Bellsprout is Eevee exclusive. Oh yeah, I forgot he is. Yeah. Sure, I'll trade you him. And you can trade me Oddish, since I can't get Oddish in this game. I was gonna use Bellsprout on my team, but I don't know, Bellsprout. I kinda want Bulbasaur, but we'll see. That Growlithe, though. Hey, take good care of Growlithe. Nice. A Pokemon with a friendly nature, however, will bark fiercely at anything invading its territory. And then I'll give you... The second one is coming. Oh, you're gonna give me a Gengar? Oh, come on. Really, bro? I'll send you a level 4 Pikachu then. Really? Oh, Fire Blast. Thank you. Gengar. I mean, he's 31, so I won't be able to use him, but that's awesome. I love Gengar. Alakazam and Gengar are two... I mean, Machamp's cool, Golem's cool, but out of, like, those Pokemon where you evolve them by trading, I don't know, I think Gengar and Alakazam are top tier. Yes, it's all yours. Thank you, bro. Fire Blast sent over Haunter. Ghost Poison. Thank you for your help. Hey, no problem, man. Christopher, we can trade, bro. Now that me and Fire Blast are done trading. Congratulations, your hunter evolved into Gengar. Nice. What up, Gengar? Growlithe is Pikachu exclusive? Yeah. Vulpix is Eevee exclusive, I believe. Alright, nice. Guess we're done trading, so yep. Alright, Christopher, if you want to trade, bro, we can trade now. Link trade. Same thing. It's Charmander, Bulbasaur, and Squirtle. Hey, player's been found. Hopefully this is you, Christopher. Is that you, Christopher? I don't think that's you. Nope, that ain't me. Okay, I knew it. Nah. Alright, I'll do it again. Play with others. Alright. Oh, no. Far away. Link. Okay. It's gonna be Pidgey, Jigglypuff, Diglett. That's the code. Pidgey, Jigglypuff, and Diglett. BRB? Okay, Fire Blast. Alright, I'm pretty sure this is you. Yeah. I think I only have one Bellsprout, yeah. Dang, man, I need to catch you at Oddish. You okay with Growlithe? Sure. Yeah, I'm cool with him. I'm still Salsa Defend, and there's only an hour left. Gotta step up my game. Oh, Defender? That's cool, Christopher. Alright, let's go. Can I give you something, George? I mean, if you want, Luciana. Another Growlithe, nice. Like a Pokemon? Sure. Nice. Got that Bellsprout for you, Christopher. Damn. Good set of Pokemon. Alright, Lucian, do you have the game? Do you have the game booted up or nah? I'll get you that Oddish soon. Aw, thanks, bro. Yep. Alright. It's gonna be Pidgey, Jigglypuff, Diglett, Lucina. Pidgey, Jigglypuff, Diglett. Pidgey, Jigglypuff, Diglett. Again, I kinda wish there was a friend system, but... What? Maybe in the 2019 game. Oh, there we go, Lucina. Sure. Mr. Mime! Alright, Mr. Mime. More Growlithe. I need even more Growliths. I'll give you... I don't know. I guess Pidgey. Mr. Mime. Sure. Why do you want to give me Mr. Mime, Lucina? Back, what did you guys trade? Me and Christopher traded... I gave him a Bellsprout since he... Oh my god. Lucina traded over G5. And Lucina just gave me Mr. Mime, aka G5. Always practicing its pantomime act. It makes enemies believe something exists that really doesn't. Jesus Christ, bro. Thank you so much, Lucina. Do you want it back or not? Okay, never mind. Okay, you don't want it back. But yeah, I traded with Christopher because he wanted a Bellsprout. Because he had... I'll just capture one right here. What's up, Bellsprout? Yeah.
Fire Blast is LMAO. Nice. Alright, you caught a Bellsprout. Nice. Oh my god, I'm still waiting for that Bulbasaur, bro. Oh my god, Bellsprouts are just everywhere. Wow, the drop rate must be, or like the encounter rate must be really, really low for Bulbasaur. Because I have not seen one. Oh well, I'm just going to move on, honestly. Let's just move on. Oh crap, the Splatfest just ended and I was only Defender. Clueless says, bro, I need Danganronpa right now. Tomorrow, bro. For sure, tomorrow. Many Pokemon live only in forests and caves. You need to be persistent and look everywhere to get different species. Alright, sure. The higher a Pokemon's CP is, the higher its combat powers. I hear CP is a value made up of various stats and things combined. Alright. Have you noticed the skinny trees on the roadside? They can be chopped down with the secret technique called Chop Town, I hear. Alright. Killing me, bro. Hey, I'm sorry, bro. Bro, you know I had a stream Pokemon, cuz it's... This is... Bro, this game... This game... Oh, not this game in particular, but those old school Pokemon games, that was history, bro. He'll never finish it, Clueless. I've come to accept it. Hey, bro, I finished Undertale, cuz. Even though that's a lot shorter than, Danganronpa. Christopher says, play Pokemon, man. Leave him in despair. I'm really looking forward to continuing Danganronpa for sure. Yeah. Pokemon, maybe I'll stream it again at some point, but it won't be like a full-on series, I don't think. But, I mean, if anybody wants to, like, battle at some time, you know, for sure I can stream shit like that. Man, the same Pokemon, cuz. Y'all trash. Pewter City. Pussy-ass bitch G5. Hey, nice. I was hoping we'd run into each other. Well, I wasn't. You know there's a Pokemon gym up this way, right, George? What about Batman, Zelda, Ace Attorney? Well, I apologize for Zelda, because... That Master Mode was kicking my ass. Ace Attorney, that's my bad. Batman, I don't know, my PC does not like Batman for some reason. It doesn't run very well anymore. I don't know why. You can battle against the gym leader there, and he's seriously strong. If you want to get stronger, you've definitely got to take him on. Pussy-ass bitch G5, haha. Jeez, Eevee, you're ready for a good battle too, huh? Who wouldn't be? Alright then, you're making me want to cheer you guys on, too. So take these. You got 5 potions from pussy-ass bitch G5. You put the potions in your medicine pocket. I bought some for you with the prize money I've been earning in all my battles. Beat that gym leader, George, and you can really call yourself a true trainer. Give it your best. What you doing? Psst. You know what I'm doing? Being a creep? No. I'm spraying lure around to get wild Pokemon to come visit my flower beds. That's weird. You know what I'm doing? No. I'm spraying repel around to keep wild Pokemon out of my flower beds. Aight. For sure. What's up, bro? There aren't many serious Pokemon trainers here in Pewter City. Smoke. They're all bug catchers and the like, you know, just hobbyists. But Brock at the Pewter City Gym isn't like that, not one bit.
Man, fuck Brock. No, I'm just kidding. Brock's cool. Yes, I would like to rest my Pokemon. Brock also wears a shirt now. Sad face. We hope to see you again. The Pewter City Gym Leader Brock is a Rock-type user. Rock-type Pokemon are weak to Grass and Water-type moves. If you don't pay attention to type matchups, you can't defeat the Gym Leader. What? Team Rocket is at Mount Moon? Huh? I'm on the phone. Scram! No, you're not, bro. You're walking on your cane, cuz. I'm trading Pokemon with the girl next to me. I had two Pikachu, so I might as well trade one. With your Nintendo Switches? I don't remember that back in 1997. I really want a Pikachu, so I'm trading my Clefairy for one. What do you want? The Pewter City specialty, Pewter Crunchies. They're $500. He's using those Bluetooth phones. You're limited to one package per day, though. Nah, I'm good. That's too bad. Next time. I'm kind of low on cash, bro. What about my party, though? They time traveled? Honestly, I should be raising Pikachu. I don't know if I'm gonna keep Pikachu in my party. For sure Pidgey, for sure Nidoran, and for sure Eevee, but Growlithe? Don't know. Pikachu? Don't know. So, Keed, what's up, Jazzy? How are you? You Liddy, Jazzy? If you are, this is the perfect stream because you're gonna watch pocket-sized monsters duke it out. No Growlithe? I'm sad now. Well, I don't know, because Charmander's in the game, and I don't know if I'll go with Charizard, but Arcanine is really good. I like Arcanine, don't get me wrong. You should be careful with your money. Don't go blowing it all in one place. Is that a dude or an old lady? I have no idea. But it's also fun sometimes to buy a whole bunch of Pokeballs at once. she says, bro. Jazzy says, bro. Ha ha ha. Don't tell me what to do. Buy all the Pokeballs I want. What's up? Nidoran, sit. Go Charizard, get Charizard since he Mega Evolves. Yeah, that's true. Bow, bow. He's bowing, cuz. We got our Pokemon in a trade, so it's finicky and hard to handle. Pokemon that you get from trades grow faster, but they won't listen to a weak trainer in battle. If only we had some gym badges. What was goody Fire Blast Gaming, cuz? You're a trainer, right? Brock's looking for new challenges. Follow me. Hey, Zach. If you think you got the right stuff, you should take on Brock. How did we instantly teleport here? What's up? Have you heard the stories of that say Clefairy came from the moon? People started seeing them after moonstones fell on Mount Moon. But why would they call it Mount Moon even before the moonstones fell? I have no idea. Oh dear, what am I supposed to do with you, Slowpoke? Oh, hello there. Do you think you could do me a favor?
Sure.
I want to go to the Pewter Museum
but my dear Slowpoke is just refusing to budge.
I'm back, Aloha. Hey, what's up, Canadian? Hey, what's up, Daniel? I keep forgetting to call you Daniel, honestly.
Poke. He doesn't lead you anymore? What a shame. I love the theme that played when you fall in, plus I got you that Oddish.
Oh, thanks, bro.
Yeah. Do you think you could keep an eye on my dear Slowpoke for a little while?
LOL, it's okay, bro.
Brock is a rock trainer because that's what he'll use to bust your ass.
Sure, I can keep an eye on him.
Oh, thank you very much. In that case, please keep my dear Slowpoke company for a little while. I'm staring intently at his ass. Slowpoke is staring blankly ahead. You spend a relaxing time with Slowpoke. That doesn't look relaxing. That looks like I'm mad at him for something. Like I just told him to do something. He's just standing there. Like, God damn it, Slowpoke. You're a disappointment. Thank you for keeping an eye on my dear Slowpoke. Here, this is for your trouble.
Damn right, give me that big pearl.
Put the big pearl in your bag.
I would love it if you could keep an eye on Slowpoke again sometime.
Just to get big pearls? Like, that's pretty easy. Hey, Butterfree!
This is my sweet little Free. When she walks with me, she sometimes finds items in the field.
That would kill your knees bent like that.
Exactly.
Hey, you found something? What's up, Nidoran?
Found something in the plants.
Hey, another raspberry.
Nice. Good shit.
Bro, I could totally fit through. Come on, cuz.
Really?
What's in here?
Practice makes perfect, LOL.
You've got a better chance of catching a Pokemon if you throw a Pokeball and get him right in the center. But catching Pokemon is never a sure thing. Pokemon learn new moves as they grow, but some moves must be learned by TMs.
Daniel says, Slowpoke, if you don't pay my rent within the next 24 hours, you'll never see the light of day again. The FBI is at my door, goddammit.
FBI, open up. Hey, it's a hiker, dude.
Oh, I'm talking to my Nidoran. Whoops.
What's up, Nidoran?
Stretching out and relaxing.
Ah, it's so refreshing. Pewter City stays lovely and cool since it lies at the base of the mountain.
Hey, a Geodude.
Dude. Alright. Let's go.
What's up, cuz?
I want something.
I have 57 Pokeballs. I think I'm good.
I got 10 potions?
Antidotes.
I'm good on stuff, honestly. Brock doesn't paralyze or anything like that, so.
Alright. My Pokemon, I think, are at a pretty good level? I'm not sure, bro, but.
Let's try it out. Let's go fight Brock, honestly.
Nightbot, give me your cheeks, cuz.
Nah, they're cheeks.
Oh, there's an item back here. Whoops.
You'll be fine? Okay.
Hey, someone's playing Odyssey. Great game, man.
Loved Odyssey.
Boo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Found an X defense.
I don't think I'll ever be using those battle items in this game.
Brock with the rock hard cock.
Facts, bro.
Let's check out the first gym.
Ah, listen to that music, bro.
Oh, we got an audience too?
That's pretty awesome.
Hiya, you're here to challenge the gym, aren't you? I'm not a trainer, but I can tell if you're worthy of challenging the gym leader. Now let's get started.
The Pewter City Gym only allows trainers who know type matchups to enter. There are a few types that have advantage against the gym leader's rock type Pokemon. But the trainers who have never challenged a gym before, we have them use either grass or water type Pokemon. You have to show me a grass or water type Pokemon if you want to face the gym leader.
I have no grass type Pokemon.
Whoops. That shirt collar is super stretched, dude. Oh, this? Yeah, it's an old shirt, bro. Can someone catch me up, please? Oh, we haven't really done much, Daniel. It's pretty much been me trying to find Bulbasaur in the Viridian Forest, me trading with Christopher, Fire Blast, and Lucina, and now we're here. Hold on, I need...
Don't you have Bellsprout? Yeah, I do. Okay, now I have one. Nice. Aim to be a Pokemon champion. Pewter City Pokemon Gym. Gym Leader Brock. Certified Trainers Pussy Ass Bitch G5. Damn, G5 beat him already? Damn, cuz. I see how it is. Oh my god, you can avoid the trainers? I'm not doing that. Let's fight. This is the Pewter City Gym. Trainers here are a bit different from those you've faced so far. You are challenged by Picnicker and Mara. Bum, 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 bum. Geodude. Let's go. Nidoran, let's go. Double kick. Tackle. Good thing my Nidoran's tanky. Double kick. Yup. You're quite different from the challengers I've faced. Of course. What's up, cuz?
Stop right there, kid. You're 10,000 light years from facing Brock.
Really, bro? The new Pokemon next year is just Red Dead 2 with Pokemon. George ain't a pussy ass bitch like G5.
Oof. Double kick. Nice.
Forty-two experience. Light years is distance, not time. Yeah, I know. Oops. Light. He just pointed out what you said right now, bro. Light years isn't time, it measures distance. Did I just battle Zach? Alright. I think I'll use...
a potion, medicine pocket. Nice. All right. Let's save, because that's what you're supposed to do before any gym fight. I put up more of a fight, though. Nothing over here.
So, you're here. I'm Brock, Pewter City's gym leader. As you can see just by looking at my Pokemon, how rock hard my willpower is. My Pokemon are all hard as rock and have true grit determination. Ayy, filled with determination. That's right, my Pokemon are all rock types. Pwahaha, you're going to challenge me even knowing that you'll lose? That's what a trainer's honor demands. So be it. Show me your best. Wakanda forever. Nah, I'm just kidding. All gym leader theme. Let's go, Brock. Geodude, huh? Wow, he's at level 11? Uh-oh. Double kick. Wakanda forever, cut. Tackle? Uh-oh, how hard is he gonna hit? Ah, not that much. That was kinda easy, honestly. Wakanda forever. He used tackle! It's kinda not that effective. Come on, Brock. Show me that willpower, bro. Just took down your Geodude. Nice, Eevee grew to 12. Bellsprout grew to 4. Growth. Onix. Keep battling. Jesus! Bro, look at the size difference between Nidoran and Onix. See, that's what I'm liking about this game. I love that they've really scaled the Pokemon appropriately. That's awesome. Alright. Focus energy. Uh-oh. Oof. This is no place to die. I'm gonna be safe, bro. I'm gonna use a potion. Dino snaps. Rock throw. Urgh. Jesus, that does a good amount of damage. He's faster than me too. Oh boy. Please crit. No, oh my god, I don't even do- kinda. It's alright. Oh boy. Double kick. Oh, I avoided the attack! Good. Wow, bro. I'm proud of you. Oh, that crit, though? Two crits in a row? Let's go, Nidoran! Yeah! You donezo, Brock. What's up, cuz? I'll tank it. What's up, cuz? That crit? Yeah! ...161? I'll take that level up. Hold up, did he just stone him? Level 11.
Pikachu grew to 7. 5. Grew to 6. Fuck him up, Georgia!
Double crit, baby! It seems I underestimated you.
Yeah, you did.
Beat his ass?
Wow! I got almost 2,000. I don't remember getting that much in the original games. Or maybe they just give you more this time, I don't know.
As proof of your victory, take an official Pokemon League badge. A Boulder badge.
Yeah! Your GF is mine now, Brock?
Itaki!
Your GF is mine now, Brock. You got a Boulder badge and his GF.
With a Boulder badge, Pokemon up to level 20 from other trainers will listen to you without question. Turns out your cock is even harder than mine.
Oh shit, Daniel.
Oh, and wait, take this with you too. You got TM01 Headbutt from Brock. If you use a TM or technical machine, you can teach your Pokemon the move within it. A TM can be used as Didn't Brock date everyone in the show? He wanted to date everyone, but I don't think he did, though. I think the joke was he wanted to date every pretty girl he saw, but Misty would cock block him all the time. A TM can be used as many times as you like, so use it on any Pokemon you want. Yeah, he was one horny bitch. The TM01 contains Headbutt. It deals damage to your opponent's Pokemon by ramming them with a head as hard as a rock. No, Zach, more like rejected. Yeah, pretty much. There are all kinds of people in this huge world of ours. Some have their Pokemon battle, some just like to raise them. Damn, cuh. I'm hard at work here to learn how to become a Pokemon breeder who helps raise Pokemon. You're aiming to become a strong trainer, right? Then you should challenge all the other gyms.
Damn, cut. Good stuff, Eevee, even though you weren't the one who fought. Hashtag TDs for Brock. Oh, I guess Eevee didn't like that. Hashtag head pats only. So he wants to see Pokemon fucking facts, bro. Facts, Daniel. Calm it down. What do you have to say now? Just as I thought, you're Pokemon champ material. moans aggressively. Hey there, newbie. Who's this?
Oh! Blue?
No way.
Oh, Blue's in the game?
Don't tell me. You've got to be George, right?
How did you know that?
Because you look just like my gram said.
What's up, bro? Hey, what's up, Prez? What's up, bro? Yes, Blue is in the game.
I'm Blue.
Oh, bro, they're playing his theme, bro!
Smell you later. I heard from my gramps.
that two new kids set out from Palatown to become trainers, just like I did once. So I came to check you out. Bro, I don't swing that way. I was thinking you might want some advice on how to beat the gym from an expert trainer like me. But looks like I showed up too late, huh? Seems you're not too shabby yourself. So I guess you've earned a reward, newbie. Nice, like, oh, he gives me great balls? That's nice, Blue. I guess you mellowed out with age, bro. Used to be a complete dick. Zach Brown says no homo, though. Dub. Those will be even better for catching Pokemon than plain old Pokeballs. And hey, that thing you got there? That's a Pokedex, right? So Gramps finally went and made one. Oh, so did they change the lore then? Because this game is supposed to take place in the future, obviously, because Blue is older. What's up, Lucario? But in the original games, Red and Blue got Pokedexes, but Blue is surprised to see that that the Pokedex is finally made. That's interesting. He used to make me just scribble on a map with a pencil about where I encountered Pokemon. Really? Alternate future universe? Oh, now we have a split timeline like Zelda? Now there's different timelines, bro? Itaki says, hey, aren't you that that asshole that was a champion for 1 minute before losing to Red? Didn't you lose to Red, like, after becoming champion? It wasn't complete, though, in the original. Well, I mean, I thought that was the canon, though. I was watching on Switch and couldn't text. Hope you get to 400 subs. Not for the game, though. It was awesome, but because you're cool. Oh, thanks, Lucario. Alternate timeline, maybe? I don't know, bro. I don't know. You'd better do a good job helping him out. He may be Professor Oak to you, and sure, he's an old coot, but he's still my gramps. Smell ya. He still says it. Smell you later, newbie. Oh, he does the pose? Yeah. See you later, Blue. Alright, if Blue's in the game, then Red has to be in this game. For sure. Lucario says, and Let's Go takes place 10 years after the OG and 2 years after Sun and Moon. At least that's what I read. Possibly. I don't know. But they did change that, though. I wonder why. I guess to explain this new adventure. You know, because if Red and Blue caught all 151 Pokemon back then, there would be no reason for Oak to give you a Pokedex this time around. So they had it. They had a retcon the original story. We have alternate timelines and universes, etc. Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire was in a different universe, so was Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon, so yeah. Really? Does Nintendo or the Pokemon Company say that, though? Like, do they say, like, hey, these are alternate timelines, or is it really just improved versions of the original? I don't know. Maybe. What's next now, the Pokemon timeline is going to connect with the Zelda timeline, and that makes 3 other timelines, that makes even more timelines. Nintendo's timelines are clustered. Facts, Daniel, facts, bro. I'll take your Pokemon for a few seconds then. For sure, bro, for sure. Boo-doo-boo. Get them all. Even though Nidoran was really the only one who... It's called Quick Cash? Quick Cash, guys. We hope to see you again. Kaya says, maybe since Pokemon evolution is more like a metamorphosis, the Pokemon finally evolved, and Oak wants to compare the changes? I don't know. Fans shouldn't make their own BS timelines. Tell that to the Zelda fans, man. They made it. And it was so hardcore, like, Nintendo even had to acknowledge those timelines. Like, don't get me wrong, like, it's kind of fun to think, like, there's alternate timelines and stuff, but it's just, I hate it when people take it too seriously, you know? Like,
case in point, the Zelda timeline stuff. Like, people focus on that way too much, in my opinion. Like I said, it's cool to talk about sometimes, but I don't think it's worth, like, spending hours arguing, you know, like some people do. There's crazy-ass Zelda fans out there. In Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire, it gets confirmed that it takes place in a different universe if you do the post-game. Really? Those Zelda fans can suck off Nightbot? Taki. Alright, I think I'll buy some. As a fellow Zelda fan, I agree with your point. Yeah, I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm a huge Zelda fan. Huge. And, you know, when new Zelda games come out, I wonder where they fit on the timeline, sure. But I'm not gonna go on forums and argue with people who have their own differing opinions. Like, there's people who really do that, and I just don't know why. Like, bro, each game isn't really connected that way. Like, you can take them all separately. It doesn't really matter, you're playing a game meant for young kids and first-time Pokemon players. Yeah, you're right. That's actually very logical, Lucario. I guess I shouldn't be questioning it that much. I guess Repel? I guess I'll buy like two or something. Although random encounters aren't random anymore, so I'll get one escape rope. Sure. For emergencies. If you need Pokemon spawn location, shiny charm help, or like to check your IV, I got you. Okay. Thanks, bro. I don't think I need... I guess maybe Awakenings. I'll get like three of them. Just to be safe. No, it's the downfall timeline. I'll read it like you typed it, Daniel. No, it's the downfall timeline. It's obvious. It's so obvious, guys. You're just stupid. Zach Brown says, these games don't exactly have a deep story. They're for kids. Yeah, true. You're right. You guys are right. Paralyzed Seal? I'll get one. Sure. And I just wasted all the money I earned. So, that's great. Not being conservative with my money. There's no bike, no bike. And Gen 5 had a deep story. Oh, there's no bike in this game? GameStop ripped me off, so I'm gonna die. They sent me my pre-order to Ohio. That's fucked up. I don't remember Gen 5 that well. Let's just say server. There's a notice posted here. There have been reports recently of thieves stealing valuable Pokemon fossils on Mount Moon. Please call the Pewter Police if you have any information or see anything suspicious. No. Really? You absolutely have to go. Alright, I'll check out the museum then. I mean, you ride Pokemon instead of bikes. Yeah, but I mean, it's an old school thing. Like, oh, Lucina said that. Yeah, you do, Lucina, but I kind of like the bikes. Honestly, I mean, I guess maybe that's just nostalgia talking, but I don't know. Daniel says, little 9-year-olds look at this and be like, this will go good next to Fortnite. It's $50 for kids, sure. And just to make a bike out of Metapods and Kakuna, you're good. A fossil of the rare ancient Pokemon Kabutops. That's cool. There are various fossils from Mount Moon. Cool.
Wow, an ancient Pokemon. Oh, it's just a replica. I should be grateful for my long life. Never did I think I would get to see the bones of a dragon. A fossil of the rare ancient Pokemon Aerodactyl. Look at its chin. This month we're running a space exhibit. Okay. Oh, found something? It says it's an object that fell on Mount Moon, thought to be a moonstone. Nidoran is looking seriously at the moonstone. It's long. Yeah, it's pretty long. Moonstone, huh? What's so special about it? Looks like an ordinary rock to me. Ah, kids these days. If you only knew, kid. A 3D hologram, and it has a title. A Map of the Universe. Jesus. I want an Eevee, it's so cute. Daddy, can you please get me one? Yeah, I'll get you an Eevee soon, I promise. As soon as I buy Pokemon Let's Go Eevee. It's still not longer after George's... after the circumcision. Oh, Jesus, damn. You saw a beautiful crystal when you looked into the microscope. They look to be pieces of a meteor. Right, right. It has been decades since mankind stood on the moon, and now we're following the dream of standing on that faraway red planet. As soon as I come back from the gas station to get smokes. Spoiled children be gone. News about space always makes me so excited. It looks like an old space shuttle. It'd be cool to go to space, honestly. That'd be a great adventure. Well, the museum was interesting. Hey, what's up, William? This is what up, George. Hey, what's up, bro? How are you, man? Hope you're doing good, William. When am I getting the Let's Go code so I can send it to my nephew? Well, you have to win first, Lucario. Astronomy has always been cool to me. Yeah, astronomy is very interesting, Daniel. I took a few classes in college, and, yeah, it's... I like it a lot. It really opens your mind up. Zach Brown says, space is cool. I mean, I guess, if you, like... look at it, it's cool. Round 3, huh? Since I met you, I've become a confident winner. Sure. I haven't gone to Starbucks and ordered Depresso Espresso. Hey, that boulder badge, though. Okay, guys. I think space is cool, you know, if you're a nerd. Let's see, it says, space is cool, you know, if you're a nerd. I think that'll be the end of my quick play of Pokemon Let's Go Eevee, although Pikachu is pretty similar. I gotta say, it is very casual from, you know, obviously the older games, but it's not bad, though. Fucking nerd. It's not bad. To think there is so much beyond our planet and so little we know, it makes you feel like you're a tiny little shit in the universe. That's my way of saying I'm not depressed. Been feeling better. That's good to hear. But yeah, guys. Nerd. It's definitely an enjoyable game. If you haven't picked it up, I would suggest it. It's pretty fun.
has a lot of convenience in it, and I'm excited to keep playing it. But yeah, thank you all for tuning in, watching me do a quick play of this game. This won't be a long-running series. It'll just be kind of like here and there, maybe. Like, if anybody wants to do, like, online battles and stuff, I could do a stream of that. Tomorrow will be Danganronpa V3 Part 5. I know Cluis and Prez want to see that. Good stream. You get a gold star, says Daniel. Thanks, Daniel. Lucina says, fun stream. Thank you. Zach Brown says, bye. Hey, thanks for coming out, Zach. Appreciate it. Thank you all for coming out. I appreciate the support, guys. And thank you for watching. I've been playing for almost 3 hours now. Hurry and build the Enterprise so we can go to space. Facts, Ataki. See you later. All right. So yeah, thank you all for coming out. I'll be streaming tomorrow at 6 p.m. PT, 9 p.m. ET. And great stream, George. Thank you so much, Derrail. Appreciate it, bro. And thank you for letting me use your song, Derrail. Danganronpa says Cluis. Cluis has low-key been lurking in the chat just so he can say Danganronpa when I mention it, bro. The real stream. Bye, everyone. See y'all tomorrow. Yep. See you later, everybody. Bye. Have a good night.